uncertainty is stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's driven me before, seem to have a vague haunting mass appeal. Lately I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the to be.